All it takes is one breached sensitive file for your organization to end up in the news. Yet 41% of the organizations we recently sampled had more than 1,000 sensitive files open to every employee. Files that contained credit card numbers, health records, and other sensitive data. No organization wants to live with this kind of risk. Luckily, they don't have to. The Varonis data classification engine automatically finds sensitive data like personal information, financial records, regulated data, and more with hundreds of built-in patterns and rules. Varonis identifies sensitive data in numerous file types across all your important data stores. Our rules are flexible and use a combination of built-in patterns, string matches, regular expressions, dictionary matching, proximity sensing, and algorithms that validate correctness. For example, a string of 15 numbers in a file might be a credit card number. But to be sure, it's best to validate with algorithms, look for qualifying or disqualifying keywords, and eliminate known test account numbers. Varonis can target entire documents, sections of documents, file metadata and extended properties, and even refine results based on permissions and usage. For example, let's say you want to keep an eye out for filings that might not be public yet. You can look for files that contain any of the words included in our built-in dictionary of SEC filing terms, and have been modified in the last 90 days, and have been accessed by folks in your investor relations team. Just enable the rules you want to use, fine-tune them, or create your own. Once you've decided what you want to look for, our distributed scanning engine does the rest, scanning at-risk files first, based on exposure, activity, and other metrics. Once an initial scan is complete, new and changed files are scanned incrementally. There's no need to re-scan files that haven't changed. You can also import your own classification results, or apply your own categories, flags, tags, and notes. Why would you want to do that? Because unlike most classification technologies, our data classification engine doesn't just provide you a list of thousands of files and wish you luck. You also see who can access sensitive data, where it's exposed, who's using it, and who probably owns it. Everything you need to secure your sensitive data. The Varonis Data Security Platform has powerful automation to help you take the next steps. With the Data Transport Engine, make sure sensitive data is kept in the right places. The Automation Engine automatically secures data exposed to global groups. Use Data Privilege to let data owners decide who gets access to their files. Get alerted by Data Alert when someone is accessing your sensitive data in an unusual way. Use data classification labels to make sure sensitive files stay tracked and encrypted. Out-of-the-box reports show auditors that you're compliant. GDPR patterns detects personal information of EU citizens. With data answers, you can index sensitive files to make subject access and right to be forgotten requests a breeze. Thousands of organizations rely on Varonis to protect sensitive data in their largest data stores. Give the Varonis Data Classification Engine a try today.